Hey there, Marco here, and welcome back to the channel. In my last video, I introduced you to Fathom, the AI note taker that has completely transformed how I manage my meetings. But today, we are taking things a step further. I'm going to show you how to integrate Fathom with ClickUp using Zapier to automatically track your meetings like a pro. Imagine having your meeting summaries and key details flow seamlessly into your project management system without lifting a finger. Sounds good, right? Let me show how it's done, let's dive in. So let's start with a quick look at a meeting recorded in Fathom. One of its main features is the automatic summary it generates after every meeting. Even if you're using the free plan, you get unlimited chronological summaries. Need to save it elsewhere? Just hit this button to copy and paste the summary wherever you need it. Simple and efficient. Now, if you are on the pro plan, the game changes. You can customize your summaries with AI using templates or custom prompt to fit your workflow. And here's the exciting part. You can connect Fathom with Zapier to automatically send your meeting summaries along with other key details straight to your favorite tools. In my case, I've linked Fathom to ClickUp so all my meeting data gets stored and organized automatically. Let me show you how it works. Let's jump into ClickUp. And here, I create a new list called Meetings. Once your list is ready, add a calendar view. This view is perfect for visualizing all your meetings. Now, before we jump into Zapier, you can add some custom fields to your meeting tasks. These fields will be mapped later in Zapier. To do this, create a sample task. Click the plus button here and add the custom fields you need. As a demonstration for this tutorial, I will add a URL field to store the link to the meeting recording. Once your custom fields are set up, it's time to head to Zapier. For those unfamiliar, Zapier is an automation tool that connects different apps, streamlining your workflows without needing any coding skills. So, let's create a new Zap. And the first thing to do here is to set a trigger. In this example, the trigger will be the creation of a new AI summary by Fathom. Select Fathom as your trigger and new AI summary as the trigger event. After connecting your Fathom account, click on Continue. And select the meeting group you want to track. That for me, it's my meetings. Click Continue and test the trigger. Zapier will create sample data or retrieve data from meetings you've already recorded. And by clicking on it, you can review the data. Finally, you can click on Continue with selected record and connect ClickUp. Choose ClickUp as the action app, and what we want to do here is to create a new task. So choose Create Task as the event. Connect your ClickUp account as we did earlier for Fathom, and then click Continue. Here you need to select the appropriate workspace, the location where the meetings list has been created, the folder. Simply select No Folder if the list is not stored inside the folder. And finally, the list itself. Next, we need to fill out the tasks fields. And for this, I will use the information gathered from the meeting. If you hit slash, you can view all the meeting information retrieved from the trigger. And for the task name, I will use the meeting title. For the task description, I add the meeting summary using the field AI Summary Sections Markdown Formatted. And enable Markdown Content for proper formatting. Then, set the start date and due date using the fields Meeting Scheduled Start Time and Meeting Scheduled End Time. Finally, map the meeting link custom field to recording share URL. click on continue, and then test a step. And now head back to ClickUp to see your meeting task created, complete with all the details neatly organized in your calendar view. Of course, you can customize this workflow to suit your preferences. For example, you can add more custom fields and map them using additional information gathered from the meeting, or create an automation that triggers on new meeting recordings. But this should give you an idea of how useful an AI note taker can be for your meetings and for storing all your notes. And Fathom excels in this. If you like this video, give it a thumbs up and subscribe to the channel for more content like this. And remember, you can follow me on X, Mastodon, and now also on Blue Sky. Join my Discord server and subscribe to my bi-weekly newsletter, where I'll share all things productivity, knowledge management, and automation. You will find all the links in the description below, including my Fathom affiliate link, which allows you to try Fathom Premium for free for 3 months. Thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you in the next video. In the meantime, stay productive.